musicroadentertainment.com and post your requests there as well, and like us on Facebook at Music Road Radio. All three of those ways, and I'll try to get your song on as soon as possible. Sticking with this theme of love, I got a Lady Antebellum song back in their 2011 album, We Own the Night. Actually, 3 years ago on this day, a love song by, the probably biggest song by Lady Antebellum, Need You Now, went double platinum. And right now they're working on a brand new album that should come out pretty soon. They've got a big song out right now called Compass. You've probably heard it lots on the road on the radio, as well as all the other great shows here on Music Road Radio. They're actually getting a little flack right now, Lady Antebellum, because they're on tour right now in 2014, and they're closing their shows out with cover songs. The Avicii song that's really big right now, a lot of country artists are doing covers of it, called Wake Me Up, and a song called Cups, which featured on the movie Pitch Perfect. That's what they're finishing their tour out every night. I'd like to hear what you think about that. They're getting a lot of flack here on a lot of different country music news websites about it that I just read about. So let me know what you feel about this. This is Lady Antebellum back in 2011 with her hit, Just a Kiss.
Lying here with you so close to me, it's hard to fight these feelings when it feels so hard to breathe. Caught up in this moment, caught up in your smile.
I've never opened up to anyone, so hard to hold back when I'm holding you in my arms.
But we don't need to rush this, let's just take it slow. Just a kiss on your lips in the moonlight, just a touch of the fire burning so bright. No, I don't wanna mess this thing up. No, I don't wanna push too far. Just a shot in the dark that you just might be the one I've been waiting for my whole life. So baby, I'm alright with just a kiss goodnight.
And that was some Lady Antebellum with Just a Kiss. Next up was a big song in 2012 for this lady. She co-wrote it with her now husband, Blake Shelton. This is Miranda Lambert. The song was actually written by Blake, inspired by his brother who passed away in a car accident. And he said he himself couldn't sing it, so Miranda took it because it was such a great song. And they won the 2012 CMA Award for Song of the Year because of it. Here it is, Miranda Lambert with her big hit, Over You. You're listening to The Road and the Radio on Music Road Radio.
Weatherman said it's gonna snow. By now I should be used to the cold. Mid-February shouldn't be so scary. It was only December. I still remember.
You're listening to
The Road.
The Road.
The Road.
The Road.
And
The Radio.
The Radio.
The Radio.
The Radio.
Here on Music Road Radio.
Just to fill my jar with
that sand. Just in case I get the notion to let it run through my
family band, The Band Perry, with their hit All Your Life. Next up, we've got a song that's been a staple for this group for a long time. They recently just started touring again and are doing shows across Canada as well as over in England. Here's the Dixie Chicks with their big hit back in 1995, Cowboy, Take Me Away.
Touch the earth, I want to break it in my hands, I want to grow something wild and unruly, I want to sleep on the hard ground, in the comfort of your arms, on a pillow of blue bonnets, in a blanket made of stars, oh.